guys a Molly surprise party. I was just with her this afternoon. She has no fucking clue. I did almost slip once, so I hope she doesn't know. So now I'm going to meet the photo people, and I think Molly is already gone.
Fucking day, I love you to pieces, hot and jaded.
Yay! Oh, you old bitch.
Ow!
You can go get an elevator over there. Yeah. Okay, so I'll help you. Okay, you have a dollar. Yeah. Okay, well, I have two men here trying to figure out Philip and his friend.
Don't you dip with this yet.
Hey guys, Cameron's helping. We are setting up Molly's surprise party. Everyone's here. She's at dinner with Philip. Hopefully she doesn't have a clue. I was over there today when I gave her birthday makeout, and hopefully I didn't blow it. I almost said something like that. Should we do it like in front of that window? I can move that lamp. Or there's power outlets over here too. We can move it. So you tell me where you think. Do you mind going down to the leasing office and see that? If there's a way we can know how to use all this to turn this, if there's speakers or music. Okay, thank you. We've been planning this for what, 2-3 weeks, and I just want it to go perfect. I just want to fucking surprise Molly so fucking good. I really hope I didn't blow it earlier.
This'll be the day that I die.